As the princes saw the end coming, they turned on one another, consolidating their holdings, each turning their domain into a private kingdom. It wasn't long before we saw the first peasant revolt in a century. Only a month after it was put down, we saw the second. The third 2 weeks later.